Hi there, it's baking time! For today, we're going to bake yummy coconut macarons. Tara, umpisahan na natin! For our ingredients, we have 2 cups desiccated coconut, 1/2 cup AEF or all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup white sugar, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 big can condensed milk, 3 eggs, 1 teaspoon vanilla, 1/4 cup melted butter, and ground walnuts. This is optional. Kailangan din natin ng liners. So for our procedure, first, we're going to combine all the dry ingredients in a mixing bowl. So we have the desiccated coconut, the all-purpose flour, baking powder, and white sugar. Pagsama-samahin lang po natin itong dry ingredients natin. Step, we're going to add milk, eggs, and vanilla. Then, mix it well. Iisa-isahin po natin i-crack ang ating egg in a separate bowl, one at a time. In case na may bulok po o sirang egg, hindi po natin siya maihahalo. Kaya kailangan po talaga natin ng separate bowl. We're going to add our melted butter and our ground walnuts. Inuulit ko po, optional lang po ito. Pero mas maganda po kasi pag meron siyang crunch na konti. Kaya naglalagay po ako ng nuts. And mix until well incorporated. Kunin po natin ang ating baking pan. Kailangan natin ng scooper at paper liner. Lagay po natin ang ating paper liner sa ating molder. Ayan po. Nailagay na po natin lahat. So, scoop na po natin ang ating butter into our paper lined molds. Ready to bake na po ito. Napreheat na natin ang ating oven 150 degrees Fahrenheit. So bake it until tops are golden brown. After ilang minutes, i-check po natin ang ating binibake. So ayan, malapit na po siyang maluto. Ayan po, naluto na natin ang ating yummy coconut macarons. Brown, diba? Nakakatakam. Ayan po ang ating nagawang yummy coconut macarons. Madali lang itong gawin, diba? Masarap po itong i-partner sa kape.